Hello everybody. So today I want to talk about finance. The topic that is about the monthly payment. So now I want to show you how to answer to find the monthly payment. We have the mortgage. Value we multiply by APR, so this is for 1 year. This is about yearly payment, but the question is about monthly, so we need to divide by 12 months. So we have the final answer. And that is about 710. This is the end. Thank you for watching.